When the water tank light is flashing, it means that there is not enough water in the tank. Remove the water tank. Fill to the max line with fresh water. Then place back in machine. When the water tank light remains on, it means that the tank is not correctly in place. Remove the water tank and place it back in machine, pushing it as far as it will go until it clicks into place. When the coffee grounds container light is flashing, it means that the grounds container is full. Remove the drip tray, empty and clean. Empty the grounds container and clean thoroughly to remove all residues left on the bottom. Be sure to also empty the small red condensate tray. When the coffee grounds container light remains on, it means that after cleaning, the grounds container has not been replaced. Place the grounds container on the drip tray and insert it back in the machine. When the coffee grounds container light is flashing and the hazard light remains on, it means that the pre-ground function is on, without any pre-ground coffee in the chamber. Place one scoop maximum of pre-ground coffee in the chamber, or deselect the pre-ground function. When the coffee grounds container and the hazard lights are flashing and the water tank light remains on, it means that the grinding is set too fine and the coffee is delivered too slow or not at all. This can be corrected by adjusting the grinding adjustment dial. The grinding adjustment dial must only be turned on when the coffee mill is in operation. If the coffee is delivered too slowly or not at all, turn one click clockwise. If after making at least two coffees, delivery is still too slow, repeat the correction procedure, turning the grinding adjustment dial another click until delivery is correct. Another possible cause might be that the machine needs to be primed. For this, make sure that the machine is on. Turn the steam dial to the I position. The machine will deliver water from the cappuccino frother, then it will go off. Turn the steam dial to the zero position. If necessary, repeat this process several times. One more possible cause could be that the water softener filter has not been installed properly. Remove the filter from the water tank and rinse it thoroughly under tap water. Rotate the calendar disc so that the next 2 months are displayed. Insert the filter in the water tank, immersing it completely, sloping it to enable the air bubbles to escape. Insert the filter in the filter housing and press it in as far as it will go. Place the lid on the water tank and replace the tank back in the machine. When the rinse light is flashing, it means that the machine must be descaled. Turn the machine on and wait until it is ready for use. Empty the water tank and remove the water softener filter if present. Pour the descaler into the tank up to the level A marked on the back of the tank. It corresponds to 3.4 ounces or 100 milliliters. Then add water, approximately 1 liter, up to level B. Place an empty container with a minimum capacity of 50 ounces or 1.5 liters under the cappuccino frother. Wait for the coffee lights to come on. Press the rinse or descale button and hold it down for at least 5 seconds to confirm that you have added the solution and to begin the descaling procedure. The light in the button will remain on to indicate that the descaling program has begun. The steam light will flash, telling you to turn the steam dial to the I position. Turn the steam dial a half turn counterclockwise to the 1 position. The descaler solution flows out of the cappuccino frother into the underlying container. The descale program automatically performs a series of rinses and pauses to remove the limescale. It is normal for several minutes of inactivity to elapse between rinses. After approximately 30 minutes, the water tank is empty and the water tank and steam lights will flash. Turn the steam dial clockwise as far as it will go to the O position. The machine is now ready to be rinsed through with clean water. Empty the container used to collect the descaler solution and replace it under the cappuccino frother. Remove the empty water tank and rinse it under running water. Fill the tank with clean water only and replace it back in the machine. Once the steam light flashes, turn the steam dial counterclockwise to the one position, so hot water comes out of the frother. When the water tank is completely empty, the steam light will be flashing. Turn the dial to the zero position, and the rinse or descale light should go off. Fill the water tank with fresh water, and the machine is ready for use. When both the coffee grounds container and the hazard lights are flashing, it means that too much coffee has been placed in the pre-ground chamber. When using pre-ground coffee, you should never use more than one scoop of coffee at a time. When the hazard light is flashing and the grounds container light remains on, it could mean that the pre-ground coffee chamber is clogged or that the coffee beans have run out. If the pre-ground coffee chamber is clogged, remove the deposit with a soft bristle brush. If the coffee beans have run out, simply fill the container with coffee beans. When the hazard light is flashing, it means that the infuser has not been replaced after cleaning. Replace the infuser by sliding it onto the internal supports, then push the push symbol fully in until the infuser clicks into place. Close the door on the machine. Replace the water tank. When the hazard light remains on, it means that the inside of the machine needs to be cleaned. Make sure that the machine is turned off and unplugged from the main power supply. Check regularly, approximately once a month, that the inside of the machine is not dirty. If necessary, remove coffee deposits with a sponge. Remove the residues with a vacuum cleaner. To clean the infuser, remove the water tank and open the door on the right side of the machine. Press the two red release buttons inwards and at the same time pull the infuser outwards. Soak the infuser in water for approximately 5 minutes, then rinse under tap water. Clean coffee residues from the support where the infuser rests. After cleaning, replace the infuser by sliding it onto the internal supports, then push the push symbol fully in until the infuser clicks into place. Close the door on the machine. Replace the water tank.